Question. Two types of room fresheners, namely bouquet and cool, prices of them are 120 rupees and 150 rupees respectively. In what ratio both the room fresheners mix to get the average price of 130 rupees? Options are option A 1:2, option B 2:3, option C 3:4, option D 2:1, and option E 4:5. Let's see the solution. Here there are two types of fresheners, bouquet and cool. Here cost price of bouquet is 120 and cool is 150. Now in the question they are asking, find the mixed ratio of two fresheners to sell for 130 rupees. We know the formula to find the ratio is cost price of unit quantity of cheaper product, that is C, and cost price of unit quantity of dearer product, that is D. Here, this is the mean price M, that is for what price we are planning to sell. And this is the difference between cost price of unit quantity of dearer product and mean price, that is D minus M. And this is difference between mean price and cost price of unit quantity of cheaper product, that is M minus C. Here we know cost price of cheaper product bouquet is 120 and cost price of dearer product cool is 150. And here mean price is 130. Now D minus M is 150 minus 130, that is 20. And M minus C is 130 minus 120, that is 10. Now the required ratio cheaper quantity is to dearer quantity is D minus M is to M minus C. Here D minus M is 20 and M minus C is 10, that is 2:1. So the required ratio is 2:1. So the answer is option D, 2:1.